at 5, a drone plays a huge role in finding a missing child. Del City Police shared this video with us this afternoon. It shows police searching Ray Trent Park near I-40 and Sunny Lane Road for a boy with autism who wandered away from his home. Eventually, they spotted the child using the drone's thermal imaging capabilities, and moments later, an officer on the ground caught up to the boy. He was not hurt and was later taken back home safely.